What's going on, people of the internet? And it is I, the Warlock 1ST, with a very special podcast. This podcast is going to be my fifth episode of my Christmas series I have on my YouTube channel. And today on this episode, we are going to get very serious, which I will be giving some advice for all you people out there dealing with some issues on revenge and giving into your darker half. I'll also be discussing about Yu-Gi-Oh! Gameplays, and like I said, just plain old giving advice. Maybe talk about some Christmas stuff as well. But yeah, without further ado, I'm the Warlock, and this is Channel Dude News. Now before I get started, let's start off this little... Let's see, let me find it. What are we going to do? Let's start off this fun little podcast with some Christmas music. Hope you all enjoy.
Where's the bus at?
It's probably 10 minutes out.
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, why don't you sing a little bit of that song we were working on the other day, a Christmas song.
Oh, the I'll Be Home for Christmas?
Yeah.
Yeah. You want to?
I'd love to.
All right.
A good one. I'll be home for Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only the place I love even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you I'll be Christmas, you can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents under the tree. Christmas Eve will find me.
All right, guys, let's give a round of applause to our very special Rascal Flatts doing the cover of I'll Be Home for Christmas. Yeah, let's go, Rascal Flatts. Woo! Now, anywho, back on a serious topic. I'm not going to give names, but I've been talking with a friend who's feeling I wouldn't say down. He's feeling quite angry right now. I wouldn't blame him. Told me his story. Again, I won't give names, but I'm going to use this podcast to give him some advice. So, from what he told me when it came to work, when it came about his work, his work had a Christmas party. And they did a Secret Santa thing, and everyone was giving gifts and stuff. But, sadly, he didn't get anything, and I was kind of, you know, effed up. I mean, he gave someone something, his name was on the list. And, yeah, I think that if you guys think it's unfair, put in the comments your thoughts, but I thought that was cool. I mean, he gave a gift to someone for a Secret Santa, he put his name on the list, and he didn't get nothing. And she didn't want that much, she at least gave him something. But, yeah, but he's been telling me the messages, he's been feeling angry, wanting revenge, and it's like I told him. You know, spoiler Star Wars quote coming. Revenge is not the path you want to take. Vengeance leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. Suffering is just a path to the dark side. And once you go down that path, forever will it dominate you. Not only dominate, you'll be a slave. A slave to the darkness. And you guys wouldn't want, and no one wants that. But yeah. My advice to my friend is, you know, just don't give in to the hate. You just gotta try your best, man. Even though life likes to push you down, it's not about how hard you can hit or getting hit. It's about, oh crap, there was a quote there and I lost it. I think it was something like how much you can get hit and keep coming back. There you go. So it's not about how hard you can hit. It's about getting hit, but keep coming back. You know what I mean, guys? So yeah, my advice for this friend who feels like he's giving into that dark side, don't do it. Don't become a slave. Don't let the dark side dominate you. Other than that, yeah, if you have any advice for my friend, you know, leave a comment below. What else? On a happier note, I don't know, I'll leave a happier note than that. I will be, let's see, what did I have planned for my series? I lost my notebook. And happier notes, coming soon, I'll be having, some new series coming out next year. Which involves probably a little karaoke. I'm bringing back Skype vlog. I don't want to talk about that. Actually, I might do a Skype vlog for my 12 Days of Christmas series. But yeah. What else? I wonder if anyone's watching this. That'd be cool. I want people to watch me live. I don't know if I can see comments. I don't think I can. Would be cool. But, let's see, do I have any jokes, comments? Nothing right now. Wow. This is the first time I'm doing my podcast and I'm like drawing a blank. Oh no. Blankety blank blank. This is horrible. Well, I'm going to probably cut to a commercial right now so I can get my thoughts together. So how about we take, ooh, here's a good song. I'm gonna leave you in the capable hands of the miracle of sound with the Joker song. Enjoy. Thank you.
nights watch the night suffocate. All the light as it smothers the sun. I can tell by the moon you'll be joining me soon as a guest in my fortress of fun. And I can't wait to see you and once again free you, release from your humorless air. Someday I will replace that big frown on your face with a smile and a murderous glare. We are two of a kind, violent, unsound of mind. You're the yin to my yang, can't you see? And if I were to leave, you would crumble in grief. Face it, bats, you'd be lost without me. You'd be lost, you'd be lost. Face it, bats, you'd be lost without me. I'm just trying to show you just how well I know you. I understand just how you feel. To your reason, no way, cause you had one bad day and your mind let go of the wheel. Still we're fated to battle, you pout and I prattle. Don't you ever tire of this game. But you'll not make it end, cause I'm your only friend. We are opposites, but we're the same. We are two of a kind, violent, unsound of mind. You're the yin to my yang, can't you see? And if I were to leave, you would crumble in grief. Face it, bats, you'd be lost without me. You'd be lost, you'd be lost. Face it, bats, you'd be lost without me. We have so many wonderful stories. I have studied the mind of this bat. A hero with no praise or glory, just his cape and his cave and his meow. We are two of a kind, violent and sound of mind. You're the yin to my yang, can't you see? And if I were to leave, you would crumble and grieve. Face it, bats, you'd be lost without me. You'd be lost,
you'd be lost,
you'd be lost. Face it, bats, you'd be lost without me.
All right, let's give a round of applause to the Miracle of Sound. All right, yeah. I always like that guy. He makes some good songs. Good songs right there, man. But, yeah. Sadly, I just realized with my podcast, I can't record that much. So I only got like a minute 30 left of, live time. But, basically, sadly, I didn't get a chance to talk about Yu-Gi-Oh! Games like I tagged in this video. But right now, what I'm probably going to do is, be making my deck right now. My end result advice for my friend who's having problems with Temptation of the Dark Side is keep your head up, don't let these negative people get you down, don't become a slave to the dark side, don't let it dominate you. Just gotta stay positive, stay by the light, don't let these dark haters, confuse you. And looks like I'm almost up. Look like my time's almost up, so my usual intro, I'm the Supreme Warlock. I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, subscribe, and share with your friends, and I will see you whenever I decide to do a next podcast or my next video. Blah, blah, blah.